Ganglion cyst of the rest. Ganglion cyst of the rest can be dorsal or volar. Ganglion cyst is a benign cyst that is filled with a jelly-like fluid. This cyst may change in size and it may grow slowly. When it becomes painful, it may need to be drained. You insert a needle into the cyst and aspirate the fluid. Aspiration of the cyst will decompress the ganglia and decrease pressure on the adjacent structures. The cyst may come back as the fluid accumulates in the cyst.